That was a battle worthy of Iron Lord.